cars already are. Drawing deep breaths past my door. And last night's phrases, sick with lack of basis, are still writhing on my floor. And it doesn't seem fair that your wicked words are working, holding me down. It doesn't seem right to take information, given at close range, for the gag and the bind and the ammunition. The conversation, once colored by esteem, became dialogue as a diagram of a play for blood. Took a vacation, my palate got clean. Now I could taste your agenda while you're spitting your cut. Doesn't make sense. I should fall for the kingcraft of a meritless crown. It doesn't seem right to take information given at close range for the gag and the bind and the ammunition. It's not about love. I'm not in love. In fact, I can't stop falling off. Not above love. I am not in love. In fact, I can't stop falling. That's what he said when I was sitting up straight. Changed the name of the game cause he lost it. He knew he was wrong, but he knew it too late. But I'm not being fair cause I chose to listen to that filthy mouth. But I'd like to choose right. Take all the things that I said that he stole, put him in a sack, swing him over my shoulder, turn on my heel, step out of his sight, try to live in a lovelier life. This is not about love. I am not in love. In fact, I can't stop.